Thank you. And today I'm making doodh peda.
Okay.
So this is 1.5 cup of milk powder, and this is 1 tin of condensed milk, and this is 2 tablespoons of ghee.
Okay.
So first.
And what is this, Chef Santi?
That is 1.5 teaspoon of cardamom powder, and this is 2 tablespoons of saffron milk, and this is a few pista.
Okay.
So we add 1 tablespoon of ghee.
Then what do we do next, Chef Santi?
Mix it, mix well. So here's how you mix it.
Okay.
So circle and then this. We add saffron milk.
And keep stirring.
Yes. And make it cool down when it's completely ready. 5 minutes will be making it cool. So 5 minutes is enough. So now we add cardamom.
Half teaspoon cardamom?
Yeah, half teaspoon cardamom. And now we add the ghee.
The rest of 1 tablespoon ghee?
Yeah. Mm. So now,
yeah,
we mix it. The ghee will maintain like it does not stick under. Now it's fully done. Now we have to let it cool down for 5 minutes.
Okay.
In the pan.
Okay, what do we do next, Chef Santi?
We scoop a piece of the dough. And smooth it.
Okay.
And then take a pista and stick on it.
And
put it down.
Wow.
And then take another one and do the same thing. Now it's ready. It smells good. Thank you for listening to me patiently. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye.